previously.
I am the bomb.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Lara Croft Go. We are going to be playing the last level here, the Mirror of Spirits, a special adventure. The Croft Trophy Room. Oh. So this is like, hey, after all of this. Hello? Game? I'm very confused as to what's happening. Okay. Just started working. Got it. That was the trippiest thing. That's a little big for you, Lara. Oh no, what's gonna happen now? Uh-oh. Oh no. What? I'm sorry, am I just supposed to... Oh, what the hell? I ran off? Sorry, I seem to be choking on my own saliva. Oh. Okay. I'm concerned. Where am I right now? Ah. Figured it couldn't be that easy. That doesn't quite work. But I can pull you this way. In which case I can make this work. Now I grab you. Oh, no, I need you all the way up here. Okay. And block you. didn't really account for this being a problem. Ah, there we go. I am a smart cookie. Sorry, my throat is just feeling so weird right now. I have drinking so much water, but it does not seem to matter. There's the treasure. Ooh, piece of an eye of the abyss. I think I know what you want me to do. So let's restart. I have an idea of what you want me to do. And that does not include trapping myself. I can't kill you either, otherwise I can't get over there. You don't regenerate. You just stay dead. Huh. I didn't really consider this to be a problem. Can I still get over there, regardless of him being alive? Question mark? Nope, I need him alive. Okay. Restart. So I need him to be alive to be able to actually move the thing. So let's start with this. Just needs a living creature. That's what I thought. Okay. Boop. Yay! I'm a smart cookie. Dun dun dun, smart cookie needs a cookie. Okay. Blue button does that. Switch does. Red button does that. Treasure does that. I need to move that first. Thank you. I'm smart. I'm so proud of myself. Okay, alright, so down, up, got it, down, very far down, up, also got it. Problematic, but I can do this. Absolutely terrifying. What you've done to me. You made it. You're just like, hey, by the way, there's an easy way back here. Oh, and you're stuck. Which is rude, honestly. Go, just do the thing with the stuff. Christ. Can't believe I let you trick me. I know what I did wrong. Don't worry. I know what I did wrong. I know what I assumed wrong, I should say. Okay, so this goes this way. And then goes up here. This goes that way. And then I go this way. And then I do this. That is how you beat that ridiculous contraption. That's a nice looking chair. That moves it that way. That moves it that way. Treasure over here. I need the lizard to be the blue. Well played. Ha. Screw your petty thieving tricks. I win this round. That was only level 3. Oh. Sorry? Oh, this moves. Huh. Okay. So. Elevators. Going up. Hey, I see you. 3 of 14. What does this do? You go back there for a second. I'm not quite ready for you. I don't know what you do yet. I need that to... Uh-huh. Why would I move anything when I could just do it this way? Oh, because I need it to be here and then there. I
understand. Well, that just complicates things, doesn't it? I guess that's the point of a puzzle. Well, that's going to be rather frustrating. Let's put you here for a second. Just for a second. Yeah, that didn't help me the way I thought it would. Oh. Well. This is all rather confusing, isn't it? At least I made it. That's what matters. I found one. It was in the fireplace. That's a nice place for it. Why can't it just be simple? Why has it gotta be complicated? What did I ever do to these guys? I already fucked up, see? Oh, I need you to... Okay, you go back for a second. I need this whole space here. Just the whole space, please. That's all I needed. Thank you. Good lord. Oh, if I... You tried to trick me. But I see your nasty ways. I've done trapped myself. Okay. Oh no, I didn't mean to go that way. I didn't mean to go that way. I meant to go the other way, and then she went that way. Now I gotta do the whole thing again. God damn. At least it was easy. Back up here. I am really bad at this game. There we go. Now I won't randomly die by impaling myself. So that's nice. Interesting. I didn't see a treasure in this room, did you? I'm sorry, but I did not see a treasure in this room. And I am not happy with that. There we go. Thank you. Alright. It's not leaving without my treasure. Worked too hard for that treasure. Hey, level 5. I really like these puzzles. The light puzzles. I don't know why, but I really like them. Just something about them really, really just gets it. Alright, so... You just sit nicely off over here. I don't have to worry about you. All the way in the corner, please. Thank you. Just all the way in the corner. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a snake here. There's really no way for me to rescue this. Bye. Oh, it stays. But I need it to not stay, because I need it to go with me over here. Hey, it's in the treasure. Then I need you. Out of the way, please. Woohoo! Hope I didn't need that for anything else. I'm going. I'll take that as a no. Thank you. Hell yeah. I am the smartest cookie that hopefully found. Aha. Knew it. Knew you were hiding something from me. Probably hiding something else, you sneaky devil. Hello? Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh no. What does this do? Oh. Interesting. Also, I forgot to look for treasure chests, so there's that. Hopefully there wasn't one just chilling in here somewhere that I completely missed. Honestly, this is really close to the beginning of the level, though, so it's not a big deal. Did the top of my hair. All kinds of in the way. Choose wisely, I can't go back twice. Was that a... It looked like... Is it a... That is not where I clicked, but I will take it. Mirror puzzles. Always fun. Always a good time. Oh. Oh, that's really interesting. I broke something. I don't know what it is, but it's broke. I need you guys to switch back because this is your portal. Lara, stop showing off. Okay. And then deal with this one. Hey, I'm glad you're awake. I was actually about to wake you up. If I... No, you can't go that way. That's right. Ah, hell. Oh, you actually need to be on this side to... Ah, crap, I fucked up. Okay. I didn't see that there was a lever I needed to pull. Okay. my goodness. This is rather decisive. Kill me if I go here. Yep. So I need to do some stupid roundabout shit to be able to get away from you. Okay, good to know. Also be on the lookout for treasure, by the way. Okay, fine. You win. I will use a hint, if only to get out of this hellhole. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Alright. Push this way. Okay. this way. Pull it this way again. Pull this way. Oh, I needed it to be in the middle. Oh, so I am just dumb. Okay, cool. Well, as long as we know that I'm dumb, that's what matters. Ah, God. Oh, it's another mirror level. I love these. All right. Oh, that's new information. You can't. This is interesting. There's a treasure there, at least. Okay. Do a crystal monster... Do you respond? You probably don't respond. I'm gonna assume you don't respond. Okay. I know what I need to do. Yeah, while you're there is where I need to do it. Now you stay put, Lizzie boy. I figured it out. Smart girl. Hey, treasure. I'm recording for so long. Okay. Huh. Oh. How does that work? Ah, shit. I already fucked up. Restart. I needed to step on that button. Because that'll put me out of place. And now I'm off by one. And now I can do this. I'm so smart. Okay, spider. I wasn't paying that much attention. Okay, don't go that way. Good to know. Alright. There's another treasure here. Awesome. I can't. I don't understand. I hit the wrong button. I meant to hit hint. Okay. Everything else is just inconsequential now. The spider was supposed to do that. I was supposed to keep the spider alive. I wasn't supposed to kill the spider. I feel so very dumb. I guess I should move that first. Okay. I'm concerned with how easy this one was. There we go. My brain can't deal with this one right now. I've got to end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.